سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا.
And of the surah in which the Most High is mentioned, which is all Meccan and consists of 19 verses, 72 words and 284 letter.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن
Glorify the name of your Lord, that is, exalt your Lord above what does not befit him, ism, in ism arabica, the name of your Lord, is extra, the most high, an adjective qualifying rabica, your Lord. Who created and proportioned, his creature, making it of well-proportioned parts, without irregularities. And who determined, what he wants, and guided, to what he had determined of good or evil.
سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى.
He who fears God, exalted be he, will be reminded by it, as in the verse, so admonish by the Quran him who fears my threat. Q 50:45. But the wretched one, Al-Ashqa means Al-Shaki, that is to say, the disbeliever, will shun it, that is, the reminder, in other words, he will leave it aside, not looking at it. He who will be roasted in the greater fire, the fire of the hereafter, the lesser fire being that of this world.